inside. And Dwight Howard, who is starting the second quarter, lost it, and Payton the other way.
Speaking of guys that can play defense, it's a two-on-one with GP2. The lob is hammered home.
No angle, saved by Bielitsa. Here comes Green. Another nice find.
Showing his versatility defensively, moving his feet.
So here's your guy, Josh.
Shooters everywhere.
Vanderbilt on the kickout, step on his feet. One man to beat, D'Angelo Russell. It's a lob. DJ Washington, Clinton got it out of space, got it to Payton.
They love the size they've got with these three-point shooters, Bielitsa being the other. Great pass inside.
Steph normally would play the entire first quarters, but finding out the ways to be efficient.
Great memories, though. Absolute great memories.
Iguodala the lob, and Payton the second to throw down.
Who limped off the floor just a few minutes ago.
It is still eight. Curry with the left. Lobs it up. Payton! Finish!
Push ahead, Iguodala. Payton's there again. The degree of difficulty on that would have been ridiculous. They got the foul, though.
Lee, nice find. Oh, my goodness!
Two guys.